Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to retarget Mixamo animations to Unreal Engine 5 Skeleton in a quick and easy way. I have created a project containing IK Rig and IK Retargeter for the Mixamo Skeleton, and I will place the link to this project below this video in the description section. So you just follow the link and download the project to your local drive. Once it has been downloaded, we open the folder and unzip the project. And we go to the folder and open the project. All right. If we open our content drawer, we can see it contains Mixamo folder, which contains XBot, Skeleton and Mesh, and it also contains Mixamo IK Rig and Mixamo 2 UE5 IK Retargeter. All right. Now, it's time to download our Mixamo animation. We can download any, but make sure you download it for the basic Mixamo XBot figure and skeleton. All right, I will download this capoeira animation. In the download settings, I select without skin and I click download. All right. And I save it to my local drive. Now, we should find it on our drive. Here is this file, capoeira.fbx. And we now should import it into our project. To do so, we open our content drawer and we can select this folder named source animation. And then we go to the folder on our local drive. We drag this capoeira FBX and we drop it to our content drawer. You see the FBX import options, and in the skeleton option, we select the XBot skeleton. All right, and we click import if we import just one animation, or just in case if you have downloaded multiple animations, you may press import all. All right, so our animation for the Mixamo skeleton has been imported into our Unreal 5 project, and we save. And now let's open our content drawer and right-click the capoeira asset. And let's select retarget animation assets, duplicate and retarget animation assets. And here in the IK retargeter section, we select the Mixamo retargeter. All right. And as a prefix, we may just type UE5 underscore, just to make the name of the resulting asset more clear that it refers to the UE5 skeleton. And we click the retarget button. All right. And voila, our animation has been retargeted. Right, and now we just hit save all, and if we want, we may drag and drop this animation I set to the output animation folder just to have it structured. And that's it for today. See you next time. Goodbye.